After lots of cardboard, reference, and tape, I got its outer shell done. I know it's a rough start, but I'll see if I can edit it at all. I got the shape of the boiler down. That was actually very tricky to do. Very, very tricky. Still retains the cab, like what I did with an old Shooting Star Gordon shell. I actually did make an old Shooting Star Gordon shell. It like literally popped on the model. And it could pop on and off. Kind of reminds me of what they did with the GSTs. Anyways, the tender's gonna stay the same. Even though I think these were oil driven. Then again, this is the 4449's tender and it has coal. So I'm not too concerned on what these things are powered on. Because it's supposed to be a kid's show. And next part I'll have this thing primed up and ready for paint. And the good thing about that is that the locomotive is mostly white, so I can just leave the primer on it. Yay me, I guess.